white?
No.
No? What? You're gonna shoot an unarmed man?
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Lucky for me, I don't really think you have it in you.
Since tonight.
Sorry. Cut!
We're about an hour behind right now, and we're coming up close on needing to get out of this location. The owner is breathing down our necks.
He's been a pain in the ass since day one. Why stop now? We're gonna wrap up here soon.
That one's hit you for real, that last one.
Don't worry about it. If you do, I'll just go with it.
How's it looking?
Looks like hell. That's what we're going for, right?
Good.
Hey guys, that was great. I need a little more intensity from the both of you at the beginning of the dialogue. For you, I need you to concentrate on the calmness that's gonna come over you once you've made the choice to shoot him. For you, I need you to be the epitome of smug. You know she's not gonna shoot you. You're certain of it.
Gotcha. Fearlessness is what would my character have to fear.
Exactly.
It's just not how I wrote the scene. I wanted the character of Amanda to be heartbroken, not calm. I told Matthew this several times.
Listen, you try to sabotage another take, and I'm going to have you marched off the set. Do you understand?
Okay. Okay.
Great.
Isn't this awesome? The last place I was at just had a veggie tray. This place has cookies, beer, and margaritas. You want one?
No, I'm good. You should really pay better attention to your job and stop sticking your boom pole into my shot.
She loves me.
Aw, sweetie.
All right, you guys good? Cool.
So I really like the last shot that we were getting, but I really want to go a little bit lower on this one.
Sounds good. Just make sure to get that moment that she realizes she's going to kill him. Make sure you get it all. You need to really focus in on that emotion. If I can't feel it, no one watching will.
Not a problem.
All right, everyone, get to your places. We're going to run it from the standoff. Quiet on the set. Sound.
Speed.
Camera.
Rolling.
Action.